The last among the types of forest is Himalayan forest. Now I am going to show you the detail about Himalayan forest. This is called Himalayan forest. Himalayan forests are varied according to the height of the slopes. Here the tree leaves have conical shape, so it is also called coniferous forest. We found pine tree, beech tree, cedar tree, oak tree, chestnut, walnut and apple trees. Some of these trees we found in Ooty and Kodaikanal also. And we found black bear, elephant, langur, red panda, fishing cat and blue sheep. Dear children, I think you all have followed the types of forest and the detail I have shown you. Take up the rest of the portion in my next class. Till then, bye.